Previously, we'd wander around with a notepad, and in fairness, it's one of those. That's one of the jobs that probably got skipped a bit, because when you're so busy, you know, the beauty of it now is that it happens in real time.
If she has a collar on all the time, and the data's been fed in all the time, you get continuous monitoring of that cow, which essentially is invaluable. But basically, gives you more information. The more information you have, the easier it is to make informed decisions. So essentially, you're not wasting any time. You get like data there and then. So I think the possibilities are, you know, there's endless possibilities.
Despite the fact that herds are getting bigger, cows still need to be managed as individuals. So they need attention needs to be given to their health and their fertility. If we focus on individual cows, the only two ways we can do this are by employing more staff, spending more time observing these cows, or else by investing in technology which functions electronically to monitor the health and welfare of the cows.
You can see what's going on if you're not there down the field doing silaging or anything. You know what's happening, and you can access the data anywhere in the world nearly.
The activity monitor is a collar worn around the cow's neck that picks up the cow's motion. The software will then analyse the data. It is extremely accurate.
It's not always easy for the farmer to know if the heat is a good heat or not.
We immediately got more cows in calf and lower vet bills. Enabled us to hone in on our fertility.